study. Eating more dairy fat may lower heart disease risk. Many people around the world love cheese. They adore the scent and savor its unique flavor. Some can even tell every difference between thousands of cheese types. According to a recent study, eating cheese may be good for your heart. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Published in PLOS Medicine, the study examined the relationship between dairy fat intake, cardiovascular incidence, and all-cause mortality. That includes cheese as part of diet and CVD events like heart attacks and strokes. Researchers analyzed blood samples from over 4,000 adults in Sweden, where the highest dairy consumption is. They followed these adults for 16 years to check for CVD events. After adjusting for risk factors, they found that people with a higher intake of dairy fat had a lower risk of CVD compared to those who ate less dairy fat. But they pushed further by evaluating 17 similar studies, which had nearly 43,000 people in Denmark, the US, and the UK. Together, their study and 17 others showed similar results. So is it okay to consume lots of cheese and dairy products every day? The key is still moderation. In the American Journal of Nutrition, a study found that cheese didn't increase bad cholesterol. If you're a butter lover, temper your cravings because an analysis published in the BMC Medicine showed that butter is linked to higher total mortality. Our study suggests that cutting down on dairy fat or avoiding dairy altogether might not be the best choice for heart health, said Kathy True at the George Institute for Global Health per Yahoo News. If you are planning to increase your dairy fat intake, consult with your doctor. According to the American Health Association, limiting saturated fats, which many dairy products have, can keep your cholesterol in check. Ask your doctor if consuming fat-free or low-fat versions will do. Whatever food or drink it is, don't remove moderation on the table. Too much fat may raise your blood cholesterol. Too little may lead to hair loss and a weaker immune system. To avoid these, ask your doctor which food can fulfill your health needs and cravings. Are you a cheese or butter lover? How many servings you take daily? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.